here is a man. This man wants to melt copper. Stay tuned.
Hello, welcome inside the Mind of Matt. And that's right, here I am again, back in my garage, my third attempt, my final attempt, because I believe this time I should be able to accomplish it. What I have now is a new burner. And I figured I'd get a little close-up of it. I showed it off during a live stream a little bit ago, but I didn't talk about it, didn't show it off. So I figured I'd make a little video and do what I want to really do, and that is to melt some copper so I can make some aluminium bronze. But anyways, this was purchased. I reached out to the community in the Backyard Foundry and Casting Facebook group, and a gentleman by David Bailey, which he's an admin in the group, spoke up, said he'd build me one, and this is what he built me. It is a Frosty T version burner. I'm not gonna really like break it down too much, but it's got a mag tip for its orifice. Let's see if I can make it out. Not really. Anyways, so he's got this on. He actually split it. Some kind of cutting tool of some sort, so that it could be pinched down and give him tension on this guy right here, and puts that nozzle right at the right spot to make a blasting
blue fire flame
come out the end. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fire up and load up with some copper and get some copper melted up so I can make some aluminium bronze for my future project. Stay tuned. Thank you. Alright, so I pretty much melted most of that bucket. I do have this stuff that I tried to melt before and was successful to the most part. I'm going to add that to the mix and I'm going to pour some ingots. So one of the key things that I did during this melt was I submerged this, not really submerged it, but immersed it in some warm water, and it allowed that pressure to maintain during the entire melt. And that was what was key, because as soon as it dropped below a certain pressure out that gauge, I just wasn't getting the heat that I needed in order to get that copper up to temp. Thank you. All right, so there you have it. With the Frosty T burner that David made for me, I have been capable of melting some copper. So in the future, I can make some aluminium bronze. That's making 80% copper to 20% aluminium. So that project is coming up, so make sure you are subscribed, your notifications are on, and you stay tuned. More videos coming at you from inside the Mind of Matt. Thanks for stopping. Happy printing. Be safe pouring. Keep on coming back. Check out the links down in the description too. Peace. If you like this video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. Hit your notifications so you know when my next video is coming out. If you want to see another video, click over here. This is the one YouTube thinks you should watch. And if you click over here, this is the one I think you should watch. Keep on coming back. Thanks.